Now, he also said sanctions must apply to Ghanaians who are aiding people to get into the country illegally.
The reason for which on a daily basis we hear 40 people arrested here, 60 people arrested here, 80 people arrested here, the reason for which you hear that is because the Ghana Immigration Service and the Ghana Armed Forces have significantly stepped up the fortification of our borders, both on the legal entry points and what is known to be some of the illegal crossing points. The Ghana Immigration Service has on its own put up about 700 men and women to augment their already existing numbers. The Ghana Armed Forces, through Operation Conquered Fist, is supporting that exercise. That is why they are able to get the intelligence and make these arrests on a regular basis, which you, our colleagues, are doing very well by reporting. And then we get the sense, particularly of some of our own citizens who aid and abet these persons who want to come into the jurisdiction illegally. That's the first one. The second one is that, yes, there ought to be some sanctions. And indeed, instructions have been given that sanctions must apply particularly to Ghanaians who are in the business of aiding and abetting people without authority to cross now that our borders are closed. The little nuance in that is that as part of the COVID-19 response program, you would notice that arrests, keeping people in custody and related matters are very sensitive and therefore are not handled with the normal dispatch and, may I say, even aggression that you see. Indeed, we had one incident here in Accra where some persons arrested, put in police custody, later tested positive, police persons associated, you have to go along with it. So now, even for the police and the prison service, they have a protocol that when people are, for example, sentenced or people have to be put in custody, they are not commingled with the general population. And so that affects how quickly you can see some of these things in terms of the sanctions side also happening. But those sanctions must happen. I do know that instructions have been given that we should find a way of getting those sanctions applied quickly and announced so that it serves as a deterrent to other persons.